Hello and welcome back to E6 in the oddly silent fountain. Yeah, fountain of prayer. Yeah, I'm... Oh, too far in. It is I. Oh, that still hurt. Oh. Get back. Ow. Still got me. Nice crit. Hey. Ah, damn, broke my sword. Alright, just really use that because that's just flat HP. And we got 99 health. Sweet. That's why I spoke to them in the first place, just for and they have nothing to say about what's happened, but never mind. Ah, so wrong that you'll push me out of the way anyway. I get a map from someone. I'm sure we get a map at some point, but I don't remember when. Do we? Don't we? I don't know. Yeah, right, let's get on with things. No, new save. Oh, yeah, the swords are the new one. Right. Back to the fountain then, and let's go through these... Oh.
Hello.
Adol, making friends with everyone again. Let's equip that for a little tiny boost. Alright, we got our new sword and we can just skip it. I'm doing it again, I just want to go down there. That's not where we want to go. Back through the beetle swarm again. Only deal one damage to me now, but I don't care. I want to get through you unknocked around, whatever. Go with that one. Another place that will then immediately kick your butt. Alright, let's immediately jump into a pit and grab some free honey and... These things suck as they... Will they attack? It's like the Oh, they're stuck over there now. I'll round you guys up so I can just... Remember these guys from East 3, certainly. Oh, yeah, that is the way we want to go. I forgot what sword I had. Now, I was dodging these things after I started coming through me. Yeah, it just comes back out there, so... Because I just got absolutely hammered. And I can't hit him. Can we sneak a level off you guys? When you're in the middle of an attack. I'm just watching that tiny little orange bar above our health there. I don't have things yet. It's always gonna be one dodging the main things. That's going up fairly decently, isn't it? Yeah, I'll just take these guys out again. Still get attacked in the back by one. Damn unless the our attack does continue. Oh, that's nice. Oh, I was going to say, why is there still noise out there, but they're up there. Hmm. Ominous door. I think I'll just hit it. And we have a little bit of history here. But we can't really tell what is happening. Something's going on there. We're going to get stopped in a moment, aren't we? There's a door! There's a person! We have fame! We can actually win that, but obviously not. Not going to bother with that just for. I mean, it's an achievement for winning, but. Darn, it doesn't work on a red door. I guess that means absolutely nothing. Ah, there's some different swords down here. Oh, that's the end. Now more of these things. Lots more of these things. I gather them into a little pile. I saw that other one over there. Yeah, I just ran the heck through these things, because I was obviously a lower level than that, and I also just tried attacking them just straight head on, so that was not the best idea. Smash! Also, there's just loads of them anyway, so just get to the next place anyway. Get off. Yeah, I thought I'd be able to win that time, because I well, only ever fought him once, so. Yep, that'll be sorted eventually, but for now... Well, there's nothing out here, but... Where is it? Somewhere around here. Oh, there it is. On the next screen! Yeah, that was this episode, wasn't it? Alright, now see you next time, because, oop. More cutscene bits, and yeah, I've just looked, we do get the map here. Because, yes, I'm sort of loosely following the guide. Just for getting all the items, because there's a few things we can miss, which are not entirely important, but, just fill up the spaces here, and we can also miss a couple of accessories if we don't do things at points. So, yes, I'll see you next time for continuing here. Bye for now.